1.5 times D is only an assumption if nothing is given. So we can take it as 1.5 times small d, where d is the diameter of the screw rod. And friends, with all the substitution, if you simplify this, you get a value of this MT as 46112.7. It's a torque, Newton millimeter. So once you have this torque, then the length of the handle is this torque divided by the effort, that is 46112.7 divided by, say, 300 you have taken. And friends, this works out to LH value.